Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Raghavendra Chikkatur, consultant cardiothoracic surgeon working at Apollo Hospital, Banneragatta Road, Bangalore. One may not be able to restart the heart with just CPR alone. The purpose of CPR is to keep the oxygenated blood supply to the brain and the other vital organs, including the heart. It is very important to initiate the CPR within 3 to 5 minutes, otherwise the brain function may not be normal even if resuscitated at later stage. A person may die within 8 to 10 minutes if cardiopulmonary resuscitation is not begun. As I said earlier, the main purpose of this CPR is to start some blood supply to the brain, to preserve the brain function until the help arrives, or the other measures by medics and paramedics are taken to restore the circulation.